All right, boys, I started Finnegan's advertisements from the ground up. I hired people I can trust, and I only trust people that I could potentially hire. And thanks to you, Mark, we're finally off the ground. Mark got us our first account. Everyone give a round of applause to Mark.
Great job, Mark.
Great job, Mark.
Oh, thanks, God.
Great. I can't even imagine. I'm proud of you that you got that account. I'm glad you took it from me without telling me. And you closed it, because I couldn't have.
It was a lot of work. I just went in and I told them lemons and limes are something we can sell.
Lemons and limes. They want us to rebrand them as Tart. So I need ideas. Kingsley, what do you have?
Tart?
Lemons, limes. The skin is real bitter, but bitterness is like tart, you know? Maybe we should start talking about the skins.
Kingsley, take that home. Work on it. Mark, you're the genius behind this company. What do you got?
Tart is like a personality characteristic. It's like you picture somebody who's tart and you picture them being like high class. They're somebody that you want to be like. They're somebody that you think they know what they're going for. They're hitting it sharply. And I want to emulate that person.
Don't you worry there, my honey. We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you, if you know what I mean. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I.
Mark, shut up. Everything you're saying is golden. I can't keep track of it long enough. Jesse, unlike Mark, I'd like you to contribute a little more. You're doing nothing. Absolutely nothing. Listen, Jesse, you're probably going to make a wonderful advertising person, but you're going to go through your entire career thinking people don't like you because you're a dreamer. And I want to tell you from the bottom of my heart that it's not because you're a dreamer. It's because you're lazy. You're a lazy bag of garbage. And don't let anyone tell you you're anything else.
No!
Shh. Garbage doesn't talk.
It was just something at work. I just didn't have ideas. I had none. I was in La La Land. Don't do that. Don't. I need to talk. I don't need... You know I can't resist it when you do that. Okay, fuck it. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. What? Give me more. Oh, you like that? Take off your bra. Take it off. Let me hit you up. Yes. No! 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 No!
Don't you worry then, my honey, we might not have any money, but we've got